Kansas she saw along her journey, as well as the magnificence of Pikes Peak, which she encountered at her destination. She was prompted to write a poem. Over the years, that poem has evolved into one of the most beloved songs in our land. We're pretty sure that had her destination been Steamboat Springs, she would have been similarly moved to write that poem. Tonight, we invite you to look at the beauty of nature that currently surrounds us, sharing that wonder and inspiration. And as you do so, we hope you enjoy that English professor's nature-inspired words. Here is Catherine Lee Bates, timeless, America the Beautiful.
Beautiful, or spacious skies.